Witty Ticcy Ray.
Witty Ticcy Ray is an adaptation of a story by the neurologist Oliver Sacks, and it's about a man called Ray who has Tourette syndrome. It's about his story and about him going and speaking to Oliver Sacks and talking to him about his Tourette's.
Tourette syndrome, as it was immediately dubbed, is characterised by an excess of nervous energy, and a great production and extravagance of strange emotions and notions. Kicks, jerks, mannerisms, releases, noises, curses, involuntary imitations and compulsions of all sorts, an odd earthly humour, and a tendency to antic and outlandish kinds of play.
Jazz plays a really important part in Ray's life. He was an amazing jazz drummer and was famous for his amazing improvisations, which were enhanced by his ticking. It played a really, really very important role in his world, and it's something that we have tried to emulate within our piece. So because music played a really important part in the story, it was something that we wanted to really focus on. So we did lots of rhythm work, body rhythm work. We did lots of singing, dancing, movement, and that was kind of, I guess that kind of formed the basis of our work for a lot of the week period that we were working.
No more weeping and wailing. No more weeping and wailing. No more weeping and wailing. Home to live with God.
Nice.
We were able to work with young people who had Tourette syndrome, and we did a series of workshops with them, theatre-based workshops, rhythm-based workshops, to inspire them as creators and as theatre makers, and also to inspire us in our process.
Let me tell you a little story about the way things make
me feel. We were also lucky enough to work with Ruth, Ojadi, who performed with us on the scratch day. Ruth is an amazing jazz musician with the most stunning voice, who has also happens to have Tourette syndrome and who doesn't tick when she is singing. This idea of creativity playing an important part in the stopping of tics, or at least having some kind of control over them, is something that we're kind of interested in exploring further. The showing was brilliant. We had a really good response from the audience. They really enjoyed how we showed the elements of Tourette syndrome. So we're not interested in literally showing a tic on stage. And actually the story is more than just about ticking and about having Tourette syndrome. There's a lot more to it than that.
He was a very serious man and a man in despair.